So in the last few years that really I began to look into Flat Earth. I first came across it looking at a video batches actually of the Bedford Level experiment, and from that really intrigued me, and from there I went on to look at Flat Earth more seriously, and I went into things like water always finds its own level, always. It never bends round. So to think of water on a globe is just silly. Water on a flat Earth makes sense, especially if it's kept in by, say, now the ice walls.
What about videos and pictures of the spinning globe from space? Isn't that proof that we live on a globe?
No, there are none. There aren't any real ones. They're all CGI. That's computer-generated images. There are no real pictures, and this can be easily seen. And even NASA admit this. They admit that they actually make these pictures up.
So what's your theory about why we are all being spun this lie about living on a round Earth rather than a flat Earth, as you say?
Well, there are different flat Earths have different theories on this, different thinking on this. If you was going to the religious way, they'd say they're hiding something, they're hiding the truth, they're hiding the dome. The dome, which is, goes over the top Earth, which has been talked about over thousands and thousands of years. All religions have their version of the flat Earth and the dome. The other thing about it, you could leave that side alone and say that it's to make us look just a little speck in the universe. We don't matter at all. In fact, what we are, unique people, unique, very talented, and we can do what we want really, but we're restricted by the system. We're made to look small.
So your theory is that this whole idea of this vast universe is a nonsense, it's fiction?
Absolute nonsense. And if people want to just go into it themselves and say, look at it, look at a few videos and that, they'll soon start going down the rabbit hole and see all the rest of the lies.